everybody. Today, I'm going to teach you how to do art. This is called collaborative art. My mom and I will alternate painting. All you need are some art materials. We're using watercolor, but you can use any art materials that you have. It's great to have many colors to paint with.
Do we know what we're painting?
We don't even know what we're painting. Abstract art. Dun, dun, dun. Ta-da! We are done! I'd say this kind of looks like a tree. These are the flowers. These are the fruits. Bananas, apple, and grape. And this is a random red thing in the corner. It's the sky, it's the grass, the ground, and like the roots. And I guess that's it. So, bye!